So for the intro and turnaround, we have the main hook. I'll keep it clean so you have a better idea of what I'm doing. But we're going to be around the 7th fret on the G and B strings. Wide overdrive, dot eighth and a delay, and a modulated reverb. Very standard settings. Here's my clean tone to start. With the overdrive.
The bass does on the verses, so it's like